Thank you.
Sasuke! Time to make you accept me once and for all! Well?
You did well to grow that much in such a short time.
I'm different from my father. And so's my talent.
You are different from Naruto. I didn't want to believe it, but...
So, what do you say?
Fine. I'll make you my student.
So, what are we gonna do first?
First, I'll measure your ability.
Huh? But you already did!
That was your full power?
No! I wasn't the least bit serious back there!
Then show me your true power.
Fine. I'll show you just how different I am than before.
Water! Fire! Gotcha!
His ninjutsu is unlike any other.
The victor has been decided.
I bet you were surprised by how many cool jutsu I could use, huh? I'm way stronger than before.
I told you to show me your true power. And this is your answer?
What do you mean? What?
I have to ask. Why did you want to become my student?
Why? So that you could teach me my dad's weak points. So I can beat him!
Brain dead, idiot.
Brain what?
Fine. I'll start training you just like you want.
Yeah!
Boruto's really late.
Don't tell me he forgot the Chunin exam is today.
There's...
no way!
You're late again!
Sorry, training took longer than I thought it would.
I heard my dad made you his student. How'd it go?
Just wait and see.
You sure sound confident.
Let's hurry up and complete the paper test then, so you can show us the results of your training.
Huh? Paper test? I didn't hear anything about a paper test!
It was listed on the Chunin exam information sheet.
No way. I've been training nonstop, so I didn't even plan for a paper test.
According to the rumors, there will be questions about Ninja World history on the test. There's still time before the exam, so how about doing a little review?
Ninja owes it to himself to learn about Ninja World history. Come on, let's go. Konohamaru-sensei is waiting for us in front of the Hokage's estate.